Oh yes, I am muted right now, mainly because I have my cat, my lap in my face. Microphone would mainly just be cat purrs. She's also laying on one of my arms, so... kinda tried to... twist around... do this. Okay, cat left room. Exotic Pokemon around here. I ran into several Trumbeak on the way in here. You can find those earlier. Not exactly exotic. Of course, when I put the fire type as my lead, I start running into water. I'd say it was strange, or maybe a little odd-ish. just mean. If Oddish had hands, it definitely would have been flipping me off. Hey, more PP up. Doesn't love PP up. So should I go after the Electabuzz now? Yeah, escape, don't do this to me. Stupid bird. I swear if it's a Trumbeak. We're doing this again? Yep. too many problems. But... I do like these random kinda boss battles. Kinda making Magmar and Electabuzz these, like, I wanna say pseudo legendary, but important Pokemon. It's neat. I guess you could say modern Pokemon kinda does that with the raids and that kinda stuff. In a way. Yeah, mini boss, probably the proper term for it. Swift. Interesting. Your Trumpik, I know you're gonna die. Let's see if you can, like, use it. Maybe. Oh, actually. Ground. Ah, you're dead. Never mind. Slow it down. Slow it down there, John. Rock smash. That was gonna do too much and kill it. No, it's not doing a crazy amount, but might kill it. Gotta make sure you don't miss that 1 HP. Not really gonna matter for Swift, but... Wow, that was... big hit. That's kind of why I wanted to do the smoke screens though for that. Right, there we go. And two Electabuzz touch. You can feel the love in the air tonight. Control the electric currents. Communicate their feelings. Wow, that was actually kind of bright. There's the other one. Magmarizer. I was considering making a joke of dueling metronome to see what would happen, but I was too afraid of self-destruct happening or like something stupid like the killing it or destiny bomb earlier. One person mentioned something about the whole executor around here. I'm expecting to see like a lowland executor. I'd be tempted to use one if that were the case, just because of the dragon. Kinda rare, the trees are everywhere. How hard can it be to find a tree? What are they gonna do, just get up and leaf? Cat, I see you there. Is it because the door's closed? You want the door back open? Here you go, door's back open. You're looking, thinking about it. No, just gonna sit there in the doorway. Okay. Very cool. Thank you. Probably gonna kill me. Oh hey, it's a glue. wonder if I just one-shot it. You better believe I did. Oh well. I guess my stream plans. I was kind of hoping I could finish this before next Friday. I don't know how much I have left. I know it goes to the 5th gym. Got 2 badges. That'd be something I just come back to later on. There also was one other thing I considered doing. I don't know if I'll have time to do it. Or if I'm going to do that, because it'll be a short thing. Might be put this on hold, do that thing. Then we hit next Friday, and I do that new game. And then come back to this. Hey, look, another gloom. You jerk. Should I do it? Oh yeah, Flame Wheel. I remember this one's animation from back in the day. Very cool. I was like, whoa. Where's... It's physical, but I already have a physical one. That guy up there in that house, wasn't it? Bird is pretty weak, though. It might be one I have to look at. That's what it looks like. Only downside is I got a grass type already with Rumoon, so it's like. Try mixing it up, or I guess I could run two of them. Hey, buddy. Dratini? Well, yeah, good luck to me finding a Dratini. Here to bury after use. Good. Wow. Took care of it. To the computer again. Yeah. Small pond behind the building. What would the rod? Wouldn't it be a little level then? I guess I can go back there. I like Dragonmare more than I like Dragonite. Dragonair is a really pretty dragon. And then Dragonite looks like Dumbo, the dragon. Who knows, man, this is also just a demo, full game, so... I don't know. Cage or Kage? Azumarill, huh? Heirloom sweep time. I know someone from my TF2 playing days that used the username of Heirloom. Like, so kind of remember that. Cat, you're looking at me like you want to jump up back here again. Got a cake. Giant rat that makes all the rules. Swift. All you got. Wow, really? Killing my Breloom right at the end. Very cool. What? I hear you hollering over there. Almost a Heirloom sweep. First. He hit me. So I guess now I have to go make up that Snorlax. Now I'm just like the anime, all broke. Can you hear the cat? Currently, hear that? Can't hear you. Respond.
See.
it certainly was sitting on that for a while. Guess I should have spent money to buy more Great Balls. Gosh, this stupid thing. Go figure. Should I head back to that island and just buy a bunch of them? What are you doing? Are you crazy? I just learned to roost. Special attack down, special defense up. I certainly got a good. Curious. Oh, they can't. need to go for progress east. Going the wrong way. It also it was kind of crazy back in the day where it's like, whoa! Wood hammer. Wow. Waste all these great balls I got. Yeah, you just keep doing that, buddy. You don't like my balls? Thank you. waiting for one of these to just use the stupid recoil. We're literally going to go through all the great balls I just bought, huh? Why not paralyze it? Because I'm dumb. Those who are not good at the Pokemon.
Thank you.
I don't think it wants to. It used Mimic and threw a Pokeball of its own. Go figure, huh? I haven't fought these people, right? I honestly think I'm gonna stop here for now. I know I didn't really do much at all, but I think myself up fine. Ha ha ha. 10 hours, almost 11 into this? Sheesh. I'm gonna stop for now.